show you how to print the logo on the stacks. So this is the material, this is the tool, this is the mold. Now first we need to use this tool to put material on the mold. Now finish, we need put this mold to the vacuum machine. Close and push start. Now remove the bubbles. Finish. Open lid and take the mold. And use this tool to clean the mold. Now, cleaning, we take the stocks, put on the machine. This one is embossing machine. This is the temperature, and we can set the time. Now, mold put on the stocks. Now remove. Just waiting. Now, you can see it's beautiful.